It's showtime! Andre Berto! Floyd Mayweather!
Okay, gentlemen, trunks would be considered low. Keep them above, and what I say, you must obey. Good luck. Touch them up.
Bigger as the two came together.
Well, picking the heart would be a challenging task for him.
Says he's finally healthy after battling anemia and shoulder. He does have an excellent jab. It's a long jab, it's a hard jab.
Might not do well.
Played a little bit more active here than he is some of his first rounds.
Right, hooks to the body. He's really putting it on the spot.
But you know, we've seen two blueprints,
and that is just the wild breakfast throwing crazy. He's on the way to stop jabbing that Floyd was able to regain.
A faster pace for the first round than we normally get out of Floyd Mayweather.
Especially coming off of the Pacquiao fight. Now, granted, it was a great stuff.
Mayweather wild with the left hand, flashing the left, and finally throws the right hand. Berto's hands, as you can see, are
fighting the bend, he can't counter. You're not going to land a significant.
Berto should be unloading right here. He's waiting and posing too long.
Exactly.
Oh, he wants Mayweather allowed himself to be put in that corner. He's got to take it.
He's doing good.
Told you he was keeping you alert. He's just barely touching you. But your reflexes are
to the coaching points of Virgil.
Get mesmerized by Floyd and Danny don't throw.
No.
I don't know that they landed, but at least he tried it, which is, and then go back to the jab himself. Pretty good jab there by Berto. Berto is throwing some big punches, but as you see, he's interesting to see what happens. There's a good couple of jabs by Berto.
But Floyd's so brilliant.
Berto is certainly missing all of the follow-up shots.
Don't hold.
He gets the jab in there now. Come on, Floyd, remarkable reflexes for a 38-year-old man.
Make sure you keep your hands up,
you know,
okay?
What? An interesting point about that slip is that you see Berto pressing, swings with the big right, Floyd above. Berto pressing forward, throws the jab. Floyd counters overhand.
Out of the power punch. Pushing away. Measuring up with that left. Comes out with a combination. Again, Berto just short inside punches to that body.
Watch the glove.
Mayweather with a strong right hand. Berto just a little.
Mayweather cracks him on the temple with that short buckle. He doesn't look worse to wear right here as he backs forward into the corner. But it's been the best punch in the fight so far.
Yeah, he had been trying to cut the ring off here on Mayweather.
Stop.
Good job there by Berto.
Back early in the round, Berto pressing Floyd to the ropes. And here's Mayweather's right hand right over the top. Boom. Not landing cleanly.
Right to the body there by Berto. Flashing right. There was what Berto wanted to do.
No. Cut him up.
And you know what? Always ready to separate the two fighters. Right body by Mayweather.
Berto short with two jabs.
Mayweather.
If he's right there, you throw your punch, he's not there anymore.
You know, there's this old attaché in boxing.
Berto again missing that leg. Could have been a big moment for it right there, but Mayweather makes it miss. Mayweather missing the left hook.
You see Berto trying to land an overhand right, snaps Floyd's back. Berto pulling back. Floyd, nice jab to the body, brings it back upstairs, right hand to the body, again with the jab right to the last round. Beautiful uppercut from Floyd Mayweather, snapping back the chin of Andre Berto in the round. Nice left hook, sent Mayweather to the ropes, unloading with the jab, tries for the jab cross.
30 second stretch in that round, keeping Mayweather up. The combination from Mayweather with his back up against the rope. But in this round, it seems like he's really and he might be punching a little bit. As you see, that's what I was talking about. You see how he's kind of pulling a brilliant combination.
And having fun.
That draws a round of booze and introduction. That was one of the loudest cheers I've ever heard for Floyd Mayweather here. It took a long time to develop a fan base. But he has a fan base. He's mugging a little bit. The entire crowd was against him.
Look out, work out, work out. Now in front, keep him in front.
The feeling. Off the ropes in the street box.
You ain't gonna like the feeling. And this is all yours.
Floyd Mayweather. Takes out Andre Berto here at the MGM Grand. Sure, I felt a bigger cheer than the crowd reaction that did Andre Berto today. Who did the Floyd Mayweather except the 10 people in the
corner? No.
That's been silent tonight. That's been
In front, stop. Work out.
Oh, beautiful.
Again, ducking on the tight end that right hand. The left hook by Mayweather, and Berto charged in at him. Good left hook to the body by Mayweather, trying to set a trap and drop Berto in again.
Stop. No.
Get back.
I'm clean, Andre. Work out. Stop.
And you heard Floyd Mayweather in between rounds complaining to his dad that his hands
were... In front. No, let him up.
Biggest factor to his detriment is Floyd Mayweather.
Speaking of Jamie Foxx, here's some of the action. And you just look at that brilliant defense.
As we start the championship round, do I love it? Keep the trash talking and with his punching in the last round.
We've given him two rounds so far, maybe. Going back, pushes forward off that back foot to land a shot, and then has another.
you've seen one of the wires, one of the guys looping around, but still making the man miss because of his unbelievable ass.
Once in a life.
Why you let him posture like that and do all that side turn? All he was doing was killing
him. He has an ass. This is it.
No.
Still straight ahead, trying to open up. Mayweather a slapping left. Mayweather trying to jab to the body there, side of the head. Mayweather fighting off the rope, rides off of it, puts his back to the ropes again, comes out of there swift. He's put on a valiant performance. He's fought aggressively. He's brought the fight to Floyd. I thought that might be a strategy.
Left foot from the ground. Back to the dance. Dancing his way to the final bell of his career.
Beautiful.
Floyd Mayweather thanks the man hooked right there in the latter part of the fight. Second half of the fight.
And still champion, the undefeated, the one and only Floyd Money Mayweather.
Let me go over here.